Hey guys, I'm here picking out trees with my Mimi, my aunt, and my grumpy, and well, yeah, as I said, we're just picking out trees, and I really don't want to because it's starting to get boring and they won't take my suggestions. I mean, like, come on! You need to take my suggestions. I can pick out perfect trees. Like,
no, it's too tall. Can't do this one. Oh no, that's too short. Oh no, that's not good.
So annoying. So taking a look around. I mean, we already got our tree picked out.
Are you still recording?
Yeah. I just started.
Here, hold this up, Enoch. Like this. Do this. Get your head in there.
Mom, do you want to read?
How much are they?
Oops.
What'd you ask me?
Yeah,
let's cut that.
Yeah, that's our tree right there.
Well, that's a pretty tree.
Yeah. Why ain't that up here?
So, I mean, it's pretty cool. But I'm gonna go over and show y'all what I was thinking we should have got. So, not this one right here. That was pretty big. I was thinking of this one because it almost touches the top part, the top of the like tarp or tent, I think it's called. I don't know. But I mean, they said it was like 10 feet, so it was too tall. They said they wanted about 10 feet. I'm like, come on. And then there's like these little baby trees right here. And then there's this baby fat tree. It's crazy. And then, so yeah, I'm just wandering around. Just looking about, just looking around the trees. Cause
oh, you will.
We're just trying to get a Christmas tree because at my mom's house we just like get out our plastic Christmas tree. I don't know why we get out a plastic Christmas tree every year instead of buying a Christmas tree every year. And we're like, this market is just on a road. I don't think the market is called anything, but like, there's like this sign over here says, let's see what it says. It says, shop now for best selection. I mean, like, come on, this is not going to be the best selection of trees. You're going to have better selections. So, I mean,
hey, you probably just leave it shut.
Okay. I think we're about to.
Hey, Amy, you gotta lift that off.
Oh, okay, so look, I'm gonna have to lift that off of the car with my ground feet, which is gonna be freaking hard. I said I need some gloves, so because you can't see my home scab.
What? You making a video?
Yeah. It's a vlog.
He's one of them.
So. That's pretty much it. I mean, they're tying the tree on. So. I think we're just about to leave, so. Whenever we leave, I'm gonna put it on time lapse in. I'm sure we all car ride home. I hope it isn't like super long, but it's not fun just riding in the car all the way. Just get to Christmas tree and then you have to work. Anyway, on the same time. But so I mean,
you're making a YouTube video?
Yeah. Okay, so come down to Hayward Road. This actually is a pretty good spot to get trees. It's on Hayward Road. I think she said it's by. I'm gonna come over here. Okay, so I don't. Y'all can't see it, but I don't think y'all can see it. I mean, it's pretty hard to see, but it says, I'm gonna go to the sign. Okay, so it says, let me try. Okay, so it says Upstate Plants, and this place has been here since 1984. That's pretty old. I wasn't even born back then because I'm only 10 turning 11. But Faster Furs also sells wreaths and garland, and says we also deliver, but I don't know if that's actually true. But yeah, you should actually come here. I mean, they have really nice trees, so yeah, you should come check it out someday. You should ask your parents, or like if you're already 16 or like sorry. I was sick yesterday, so that's why I'm coughing. But yeah, just ask your parents, or just if you're already a grown up, just come down here, buy a tree. But yeah, this place is really nice. But if like.
I don't think they get to take them.
It's by Metro PCS on Hayward Road and Goodyear. It's probably a tire company. Yeah, Tire and Service Network. But yeah. So You know what? Yeah.
Sorry guys, I had to cut you off, but my stores got full, so we're riding home and see you when we get there.
Guys, while we're driving back,
they just moved here. Just got his.
There's like people over there,
and the dad came to help them move.
I don't know if you saw, but
they drove down one runway like this, and that
they were coming like down that lane where that black car is,
the wrong way,
and they were coming the wrong way. And she started laughing, and it was just really crazy because she just started driving down. And she saw us coming up, and she started. That's when she started laughing and turned around. So yeah, that's one thing that happened. When
we just turned out.
Don't let old people drive on the road. They don't know what they're doing.
Each car is inspected and repaired, so you can trust our pre-owned cars. Plus, we gladly offer Carfax on every vehicle we sell.
So yeah, see you back at the house.
I'm back at the house. I have to pull the tree.
Perfect. Thank you. So.
Thank you, honey.
You're welcome. So, we're back at the house. We got the tree up. It was pretty hard, but, I mean. So, just went back at the house. This is kind of a really old house. But, I mean, okay, so look at this chessboard. You never see this these kind of chess pieces. Because those are, like, legit brass, and that's, like, legit silver ones. You're never gonna see that at the store. Bye. Okay, so, I'm gonna go. Try to find a key. Hello. Milo. So, there's Simon's cat named Milo. He's my aunt's cat. So, I think my uncle's in his room. It's really up there. So, I'm gonna end it right here. Please subscribe, like, and follow me on my Instagram and my my Snapchat. I'm just Edith Pfeiffer, and then my Instagram. It's also Edith Pfeiffer. So. Go follow me. And bye.